Without hope. Without witness. Without reward. I am your friend.
You know where it is.
Yep. You know the best part about me?
Not telling you.
This is just a woman. Some kind of monster in here or something.
I do.
He likes me. So sweet.
If I'm in the shower, just bring me some beans on toast.
Listen to him.
Why?
Because if somebody kills you and it's not me, we'll both be disappointed. Now you!
Missy! I will never stand with the doctor!
It's my dear, you. Scared, it's classic.
Sorry, she's clever.
She's more evil.
Same thing.
It really isn't.
No, it is a little bit. A little bit. Would it hang down to help you focus at all?
That's okay.
Ten. Well, don't be scared, because it's showing enough spirit. Nine. Well, no, of course you're not, because you know you're dying anyway. Eight. Humans are born dying. Your lifespans are over.
Please be quiet.
Tell him the bitch is back.
Let's go and kill them. Come on.
And there's a surprise.
An absolute pleasure to finally meet you.
Say something nice.
Oh, you don't have to hate me, just fear me.